I curse Amos, the fruit seller, eat of his own shit. Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No. Thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods blast the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician. Yeah. The regime presses even poor Baker so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her breath smells delicious.
Much we can do, but be ready.
People of Memphis, look on this wretched man and
I will finish you.
You are the taster?
Yes. I am he.
Keep me safe! We must not fail!
You're finished! You are a god!
Teta, the baker, asked me to bring you to her.
My beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Teta?
If I must. Can you walk?
I am too weak even to stand.
Really?
My strength comes from the beautiful Theta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
I have not yet been brave enough to confess my love for her. Also, I am a wanted man.
I can see that. You did not pay your taxes.
It has nothing to do with taxes. I'll tell you everything when we get back to Theta. Theta, beautiful Theta. Her face is like the sun. Theta, my love, I am coming to you. Theta!
You brought back my taster.
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Theta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guard say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Oh, would you like to sit down?
High position, Gerech.
Clear off now! Get out of the way!
Watch out! Coming through!
Heavily guarded.
yourself, I would...
On my way! Hey, wait!
Long gone.
I must be careful now. Basket of cakes. I got here in time. Now to make sure they will not poison anyone.
Some awesome soup.
That is the last of the cakes. Tamhotep is safe now. What do we have here?
Set, he best.
Tichau Nejimek. Hesed.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost a child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility. Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
An abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me. But I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something.
Seeking magic.
An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. And did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased. That is all the items. Now to meet Tamhotep on the road to the pyramids.
You're scaring our customers!
Out of my way!
Hey! Hold on!
I found what you need, Tamhotep.
The seer spoke truth when he named you Deliverer. My ritual must be performed in the Moon Shadow at the base of the Pyramid of Djoser. Will you guard me and my maid until it is done? There may be dangers on the road as well.
Gladly.
Then let us ride to the Pyramid and wait until the night unfurls in splendor.
This is uncertain country. Why not bring more guards?
My ritual must remain private.
Is that also why we travel off the main road?
Yes, it is less safe but more secret. The lack of a son lowers my husband in the esteem of the people. And if they knew of the babes I have lost, his ability to compel the gods would be called into question. There are whispers against him already. My troubles bring shame to him and to me.
Nebet, it is not your fault.
Hush, Mara. I know you mean to be kind, but the scrolls are clear. The woman is the carrier of the child Sex.
I do not believe that, Nebet.
Mara, we have had this conversation before. Let us be quiet now, in case our voices carry to unfriendly ears.
Good idea.
Wait a minute.
I'll kill you! Have a shot! Die, you blood!
Alarm! Got trouble here!
You're dead! Dead!
Good!
Here.
My sword stands between your ritual and any who threaten it.
It has blessing on you.
Every morning of my childhood, my father and I spoke the prayer of the Medjay, a promise to those in need. I am a Medjay. I am a feather in the eagle's wing, a living dagger plunged from the sky into the heart of chaos. I am a truth unknown, a scabbard unfilled, a son of the Nile, and a defender of the people. You cannot kill me, for I walk among the dead. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home. My son should have learned this prayer from me. I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
Oh.
home.
I'll skin you myself if you aren't paying attention.
Right about these things.
Hey!
You cannot escape!
Overseer.
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Major?
Always.
Anything?
Not a thing!
Hold on.
Wab hi irsu ha amu hanemes.
That is done.
Freedom!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
You're something special! Idiot!
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track. Save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his calm.
Car!
I will sell to you later, Magi. A man is missing. Help him and I will help you.
Let off! No!
Asks me to free you.
Well then, what are you waiting for?
Inside your pride, I will carry you.
Nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
That guard's going to be sorry he crossed me.
Whoa.
Clear the way! Hurry!
What are you doing?
Don't let anything
through.
We have the edge.
Buy me some time. I must push on.
Yeah.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes. Ape, larger than a mountain, larger than reason. A bow of light appears in my hand.
Begin again.
A bow of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though not without injury. Then I rise through dark, choking waters to surface among lotus flowers. I claim my lost heart from an altar and travel to the field of reeds. In the distance, I see my son. When I reach for him, he turns to ashes.
Thus is your true seeing unbound. Here, the sacred island awaits our coming.
Oh!
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Conform, O... Rise! O light, ascend! O light, you who are without, come in! O darkness, remove yourself from his eye. O god of seeing,
Garcia is gone. How did he leave the island?
Thank you.